I got a haircut recently, and my friend Chris, who has a wife and a 6-year-old son, did that thing guys do where he was like, "Nice haircut, no homo." And I want to tell him, like, you might not mean harm by that, but your son's gonna hear you and think that even the possibility of being perceived as gay is somehow a bad thing. But I didn't get the chance because his son ran in the room and I was like, "Cute kid, no pedo."